This video was shot at twitch.tv/dmonthhour.
Okay, so I need to find the blue... We're kind of exploring the castle. We need to find the blue thingies, and that way we can get more spindles.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate.
I like how he motions us, like, come this way.
Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Trebuchet?
Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. Things just
Maybe.
Keep getting better.
Vigilante works, so it's mainly do as we say. Since you're a bad person, we're keeping you alive for now, unless you want to be punished. Well, I'm certain that there's some odd folks in there that would like the punishment. Yeah, that's not what I was expecting to find there, but alright. Boot knife? Oh, is that upgraded? Made with affordability in mind, not durability? Oh. I'm certain it's gonna have higher durability though. Or depending on how I use it, I guess. So yeah, I can make 6 bolts with that. That's where we just were, but can't go that way. I said that there would be odd people that would like the punishment. You know how sadists are. Oh, we go straight into the fighting area? Oh, okay. It's hoping for a bit more of a breather, but I guess not. He's got a helmet on. Sometimes when I hear holy, I'm expecting balls to come after it for some reason.
Holy.
Anybody else? No? Okay. I mean, some people enjoy pain. You don't necessarily know if that's going to be the pain they enjoy, but alright. I know that the trebuchets activate, and those are going to, like, insta-kill me, basically. Yep, there it is. Yeah, I know. It was like almost like I was saying something about that very thing that I didn't want to fight.
Ashley.
Yeah. Leave her down for a second. Never mind, it's going to kill her. It's in a castle, what would you expect? Normally the cannons are facing, or the trebuchets are facing outward, not inward. Need, like, to help her up and then just run. Nope, I'm good. I'm good. I am saucy. Come. This way.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
My issue is where the, trebuchets are capable of hitting. Because even a good trebuchet will not be able to shoot where I'm standing. Hey. Now, I will kind of ask you to put you down. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah. What? I'm fine.
I'm a little confused on that one, but alright, boss. That's locked, really?
Are you okay?
Right now?
Yeah.
That's gonna hit her, isn't it? Yep.
Ashley!
Christ. Explosion barrels right on that side. Yeah, I see you. Where's the other one? There it is. Okay.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Right up there, and I can't hit it. Magnum ammo. Oh, okay. That's nice. Did you just... Okay. I didn't realize there was also one there. Okay.
Spread out.
No prob.
That one doesn't have an explodey by it. Can I even get up higher? I don't think I can. Yeah, I can't go that way. Okay. I can't even shoot it from there. Okay.
No, I'm okay.
I'm not exactly sure what to do right here. Oh, looks like I need to go up this ladder here. Okay.
Ashley!
God damn it.
You okay?
Yeah.
How the fuck do I... What? I know I can get there, but the game's not exactly telling me how. Okay, so I need to get in here. Okay, how do I do that? There's nothing over here. Okay. There it goes, okay. Cause that guy can't shoot down here.
With me!
Hang on.
Yeah, Yeah, I know. I'm incredible. Compared to you. Where I have to babysit you all of the time. Just bonked me with the freaking okay. Just a wee bit of overkill, I guess. Do I just not have to shoot the door? I do. Okay. Oh, look, there's the all blue right. Thing that tells me to
that went well.
I'll have a warning next
shoot
time.
All the things here. Okay, but how do I open that fucking door down there? That's what I want to know. It ain't open. Like there's a way to get in the room right there, but I don't know how. There we go. Okay. She gonna follow me. That's a terrible drop to do in heels. You're gonna break something. Okay. Valinax the Gray. Is that really everything over here? It is. Cool. Oh, pirate. Going with Valen. What a simple yet effective name. Betcha it's in a really stupid spot. Called it. It was in a stupid spot. There might be something else there, but I'm not gonna bother to look for it now. Which is this gonna give me 5? Okay, and then I have so that's 7. And then we'll be in the castle. Oh, this is vastly different.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
I see you took care of a request. Well done. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Well done.
Yeah, I need 9 for the stock.
There's some things money can't buy. Don't... Get yourself killed now.
Oh, wait, I can,
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale. All kinds come back.
Because that will then give me... Yeah, see, I almost missed a bunch of stuff.
On the
some odd ones like vision. Okay.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance. Mr. Kennedy,
who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy. How novel.
He's 200 years old.
The girl must be ours.
And still throws a temper tantrum.
As the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never.
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
All right, well. I ain't dead. Quit your moaning.
Oh, senor. Somos tu ganado. Break
Got a bunch of money, though.
Yeah, no sweat.
What the fuck? Okay. Look at all the fog on the ground. Nope, I want to look at everything before I do stuff. Cube. All right.
Won't open.
We're dropping from the top. Looks like she can get unlock that other one. Ooh, yellow. And this one we come up from at some point. Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
I'm counting on you.
She walks like a teenager.
Thanks.
Oh, that goes down to the other side. How nice. Elegant perfume bottle. You mean a 1920s perfume bottle? The fuck is back here? You're trying to hide. Hand grenade. If you bless it, it'll become holy. Tweeted a weird as fuck picture of it. It was a very worn down truck that looked like it could be an ice cream truck. But it was also a hot dog truck where it was called Dr. Wiggler's Wiener Wagger. And the bottom around the wheel area and generally under it looks like it was burnt a bit, while the clown face has 3 scratches. Well, that's a mouthful of a name.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Is this where I'm... It does look like it's where I'm supposed to go. On the upper level, both of those are locked. I don't want to go this way yet. 80s to 90s truck. Or maybe something a bit older than that, but yeah. Okay, this is locked. Early 90s, late 80s. Right around there. I need to be on the upper level, which is where Ramon was. At some point we have to jump over that, okay. For now, this is the only way we have. How's it hanging, bud? No? Alright. This is awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone wall, and the writhing moan of curses. Words enough hate to ruin this world. Served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more saintly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. Soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, no, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. It will break me. Disposed of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take any more. I've had enough. I will not tolerate any more night in this castle. Go far away where the voice cannot reach my ears. Well, you tried, but, that's locked. Can I go this way, buddy?
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
We come from that way. Okay. Looks like that goes down.
around here or something?
Something a little worse than animals, lady. But there, he just loaded in. The top half of the castle also just despawned, so I'm at 150 FPS. He's about to bust through the wall, isn't he? The light is lost. Okay. Got turtles. Hey, buddy, how's it going? Nice smile.
Can't see me.
Oh no, turn around, buddy.
Gotcha.
Come on, turn around. There we go. There is another time where we're going to have to fight two of those guys and they just continuously assault you the entire time. Regardless of whether they can see you. I need some of these guys. Yeah, some of those would be nice. Virgo it is. All right. You could do Virgil.
Oh, it's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Rude. I did miss something down there. Oh, I missed a couple of things apparently. All right. Over here, is it not? Yeah, it's on this wall here. I really don't see it at all whatsoever. Sandals. Like Virgo? Okay. Maddie, do you see what I'm trying to find at all? Like, I don't see anything here. Am I looking on the wrong thing? I am. It's all the way up. Never mind. It's up in the next section. So is that other piece. I love reading the map wrong.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
As we go through, there'll be one right on this wall here. There it is. Silver token, alright. Alright, I found him. Okay.
Wow. Look at all of this.
Is it something specific? That goes over there. Oh, I see. Okay. Do I need any cutouts? Okay.
Bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them.
Just as I was about to get to it. Bloodied sword. Alright.
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
It's a replica, but it still got used. Iron, then it gets transitioned to gold. Then has a bloodied sword, and the sword outlives it.
Look like it's telling some kind of story.
Yeah, I'm way ahead of you. Medical thing that, now that I think about it, I'm hoping is fake, but I'm too scared to Google. Well, it's probably an actual thing if it's in South Park. They do actually put in some thought behind their stuff, and it's not just random stuff. Giving me some stuff. I mean, there were snakes in the other one. Okay, so that's how you cross. There's...
This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Yeah, because vases are just breakables. Okay, there are a bunch of these. What am I? What do I need to do with these? Okay, I need water dragon and snake. Snake is not that one. Snake is a cross, isn't it? Pretty sure I saw a snake. What is it?
What are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
She has to do it at some point, by the way. Interesting. So that's gonna open that door.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
I do that.
What are you, my mother?
Exactly. Got him. Yeah, this was barred, but we can go down that way, so. You having fun over there? I don't need to ring the things to open that.
Yeah.
gives us this, and then we can leave here. Bam, 1 of 3. Two of three, actually. We just have this one left. And I don't have the thing for that. Yeah, that's locked.
Yes? Okay.
Okay, well, it is dinner time. I have to get off and go do stuff. I'll be back on afterward.
What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
I don't know if that one can be sold yet. Don't really need that. There, just that.
Stranger.
Alright, we'll sell and then we'll come back to this. Alright. It'll probably be about 30 to 40 minutes. So. Peace for now. I'll see you in that amount of time. Darker character, but I'm debating on having his skin pale or slightly tan. Okay.
The light's been off the entire time. Why didn't you tell me?
Alright. I'll catch you in 30 minutes for that.